So I just recently picked up this bad boy right here. It's a Switch HDMI travel cable. I know taking your dock everywhere can be a pain. So, man, they came up with this bad boy. That's kind of cool. All right, let's do it.
Welcome back to Game Over. And I've been playing games and collecting games ever since I was a kid. So therefore, I decided to start this channel up. So if you like my videos, smash that like button and subscribe. So without further ado, let's start the video.
Welcome back to Game Over. And I got another cheap product for you guys. It's the Yok HDMI travel cable. Got it from GameStop for $29.99, but I had a $5 coupon, so it came up to $24.99. Alright, let's open this bad boy up. Hopefully that's it. Alright. Oh, that looks like a thick cable. That's it. Yeah, just instructions, but instructions should be pretty basic. All right. Oh, that is a thick cable. Whoa. Kind of long, too. Oh, that's cool. Comes with a little strip. That's how it goes. Anyway, all right, there's the HDMI port, and oh, we got two of these bad boys. What are that? What is that for? Maybe one's a power source? I do not know. Oh, one plugs up to the Switch, another plugs up to power source. Brilliant! Okay, that's probably a port for the simulates the dock right here. Alright. Alright. Let's hook this bad boy up. So actually I'm gonna hook it up to this monitor right here. And I pretty much got all the tools I need right here. So this can't actually hook up to the monitor because it's a micro HDMI. So I got this right here that will allow me to plug this right here. I got this from Walmart. It's basically an extender. And plug this in right here. And I should be good. All right, got it connected to the monitor. All right, let's turn on the switch. All right, cool. Alright, let's plug it up. Okay. And we have liftoff. Check it out. That looks nice. So on a side note, the HDMI must have a power source. Right now I'm using that right there to power the monitor and the switch. I'm also going to use my controller to navigate through everything. And man, it looks really, really good. All right, let's see how some gameplay looks on it. Oh, crap. All right, cool. Wow, it looks really good. Oh, shoot, get out of here. Oh crap. Got how to play this. Ah. Wow, it looks really cool. Boom. All right, guys, overall,
that's how it looks on a monitor. Or you can also hook it up to, you know, a TV or whatever. But I think that's kind of cool that you don't have to carry your dock around everywhere. All right, guys, that's my video of the Yok HDMI travel cable. All right, guys, thanks for watching and game over.